अस्सलाम वालेकुम एवरीवन, दिस सेशन इज़ फॉर क्लास P6 इंग्लिश एंड टुडे आवर टॉपिक वाज स्ट्रक्चरिंग एंड आर्गुमेंट। इन दिस एक्सरसाइज द टॉपिक गिवन वाज लाइफ इज़ सो इजी फॉर टीनेजर्स टुडे एंड इन दिस एक्सरसाइज सर्टेन सेंटेंसेस आर गिवन एंड फॉर ऑल दोज सेंटेंसेस द ऑर्डर वाज इनकरेक्ट। So first we have to correct the order of the sentences and then we have to compile all those sentences and make a descriptive writing in a manner that it should be having introductory points, the main idea points and the conclusion at the end. So this was exercise 3. Then we had another exercise which was exercise number 4, which is emotive language. In this exercise class, a paragraph is given to you and writer has shared his emotions in this paragraph. You have to go through with all the paragraph and you have to just get me that what are the writer's emotion he is facing over there. For suppose, we can have the happy emotion, we can have the emotion of anger, or we can have the emotion of sadness, or we can have the emotion of aggression. Whatever emotion you are thinking that writer is feeling or writer is facing while writing this paragraph, you have to just get me all those emotions. After reading one sentence, you have to jot down one emotion. And this was all for today's work. You have to do this exercise 3 and 4 in your language notebook. Inshallah, in the next class, I'll be checking your this work. Jazakallah.